told you.
Hmm?
You said to me they told you
Ah,
a
okay.
prophecy.
Wait, wait. I searched the Arabic word. He sent me a video where are many prophecies, and most of them are garbage, and told me without any hadith number. It's just a video from a scholar in the New Time, and then he told me a prophecy about a satellite.
That would be nice. Can you give it to me? Maybe you can search,
wait,
search it in the internet and give me a link so we can love together.
Okay, wait, wait, wait. I find it.
Yeah.
The Arabic word.
Yeah.
It is dishes on Arabic. What muwasalat? What is it?
Muwasalat. Yeah.
Yes.
I will find it. I will find it. No problem. Because there's a they have a site for Quran miracles. I can search for it and I can find it. Let me search for it. Yeah.
Okay.
The Muslims, they are funny people, and you know. I mean, when you are, when you have a bankruptcy, what you would do? You know, when you have a bankruptcy, when you have bankruptcy, you are out of everything. You look for pennies.
Yes.
But anyway, the Jalalain there, they are trying to say that the guy is the one saying, I am tempted by women, not Muhammad saying
Church.
That. But as you see, the original of the story is different.
Yes. Right.
Yeah. Let's see this.